Britain appears to be on the brink of a global epidemic of a new disease called the Rage Virus. Gordon Brown declared today that the pandemic is imminent. It's a warning to the world's government that time is short.